All right, upper primary, it is show day. Let's make sure we've got that routine sorted and ready for your performance to see if you make it into Virtual Dance Troupe. Now, before I forget or go any further, if you would like to be featured in Virtual Dance Troupe for Pop Week, my husband, who is amazing, does all of this video editing for me, and he has kindly asked me to remind you, if you are filming or you're getting someone to film for you, can you try and make sure if it's a phone, it's going landscape, which is horizontal, instead of portrait the up way. Okay, it just fills the whole screen, and when you do it that way, there's like loads of space either side, like black, and then he's got to try and fill it with something and make it exciting looking. So do the man a favor, he's working full time and then he's helping me in the evenings with all this. If you would like to be featured in Dance Troupe, please put your phone this way or your tablet, whatever it is you're doing, so that it fills the whole screen beautifully. Okie doke. Right then, let's get warm before we do our rehearsal. I'll do it twice with you. We think about our face and then we go full out together before it's your turn. But before we do that, of course, we're going to get warm. So check you have enough space to move. You've got your comfy clothes, your hair's tied back, water's nearby, and let's do this. Let's get that Friday feeling, team, with a bit of timber. Breathing in and one more time. Here we go. We're going down. Side to side. And again. Let's make a night. You won't remember. I'll be the one. You won't forget. Off side to side. Nearly the end of the week, people. Nearly the weekend. Friday feeling in our bones, march with me team. Bring it forward, we're going to country style. You know for a fact that's coming one week, don't you? Swing them partner. With those hands. Other way. Fire up those glutes. Side to side. And again. Okay, we're going to turn it to our ballet session. We're turning it back and straight. Bottom tucked under. Feel that music building. Let's build with it. I'm first with energy, let's go! Party! Woo! Alright, let's roll that head of circles. Other way. Shoulder. Well, the primary is about to go down. That was my attempt at being dancer. Terrible, wasn't it? All right, one to the last hand. Head out to second. Here it comes, everyone. Go. So. Arms. All right, up comes floor, comes. Use all that warmth to stretch the back of those legs. Getting deeper every time we go. Last one. Brilliant. Excellent work. Okay, so hopefully nice and warm. And we're going to try this dance twice as we always do. So the first time around, let's think about the song, let's think about the mood and what kind of character we are. Pop music can have loads of different feels. The lower primary music, they're doing Lady Gaga, and there's this super sassy, attitude-y power kind of feels. I think ours is a little different. So just think to yourself, what kind of mood is this song and how are we going to show that in our faces? To me, it is cheesy, happy pop, boy bandy. Hey. If you've ever watched the official video for this, they do a sort of cover of the Grease. I don't know if you've seen the movie Grease, where they do the high school hop. Born to Hanja, they do all that sort of thing. So, and that is obviously proper super cheese, brie melted on a cheddar kind of style cheese that they have used for their music video. So easy for me to say. That is the sort of style that they've gone for, and I think they're right. It is cheesy, smiley, happy songs. It's happy times, kind of like last week as well. You guys are moving too differently character-wise to where you were last week, okay? That means I need a challenge for you next week. Let's have a try then. We've got to keep that energy and that happy face. I feel like this might be something else face-wise, but most of the rest of it were kind of happy people. So let's practice the routine with a smiley face first. Here we go.
My heart about 1-2 times, don't need to question the reason. I'm yours, I'm yours.
Cross clicks.
I know the earth will lose a fight just to see a smile, cause you got no flaws, no flaws.
Why shouldn't I?
I'm not trying to be your part-time lover.
Forward and back,
over and
away. Let's do that chorus.
So what a man gotta do, what a man gotta do.
Two jumps.
Be totally locked up by you.
All right.
Oh, what a man gotta pray.
Two jumps.
To be less good night and your first good day.
Let's see that kick off.
What a man gotta do. To be totally locked up by you.
And we're going up with a reach.
What a man gotta do.
Follow those arms if you want to.
To be totally locked up by you.
Now start from the beginning.
Trying to be wasting time.
You're still smiling, team.
Plans, I'm sure.
We're still happy.
I'm sure.
We're tired.
I'm
so
honest.
Oh my goodness, it's started. Bam! Choose the thing about smiling. Shunting. Hold on back. Oh, you this week, aren't I? Chorus. And two jumps.
We've
got a hop kick.
And to be totally
by you. Reaching.
What am I gonna do?
And
bang.
Got a middle eight, so off flat. Chorus one more time.
Ah.
Two jumps. Let's do our hop and kick. Five on that bit. Here we go. And here we go. Sassy. Kind of tiny. Yes. Oh. Other than, it's a good show that was a rehearsal because I messed that up. I'm so sorry, team. I was just, I don't know, I was talking in the middle of the dance, wasn't I? And I wasn't really thinking fully right. This time, though, full concentration. Come on, Mrs. Bates. The end of the week, you can do this one more time. So we're going to do it full out. best we can together before you guys film it, okay? If you want to, or you perform it to your family, or whatever it is you want to do with that dance. Just feel proud of yourselves. Just picked up a dance in 4 days, all right? Right, full out, here we go. Come on, no more wasting time, let's do it. Whew.
My heart about 1-2 times. Don't need to question the reason.
Point.
I'm yours.
All the way.
I'm yours.
And we cry.
I know the earth will lose if I just say
smash.
Cause you got no flaws.
Shot.
No flaws.
Wasn't a shunt to the side.
I'm not trying to be your part-time lover. Sign me up for them full-time. I'm yours.
I'm ready. Here we go.
So what a man gotta do. What a man gotta do.
Jones.
To be totally locked up by you.
Other way.
What a man gotta say? What a man gotta pray?
Jump.
To be last good night and your first good day.
Let's jump K.
What a man gotta do? What a man gotta do?
I'm down.
To be totally locked up by you.
Reach high.
What a man gotta do? What a man gotta do? To be totally locked up by you.
Here we go.
Trying to be wasting time on stupid people and cheap plans, I'm sure.
Oh my goodness, I've got it again.
I'm sure.
It's a click.
So I give a $1 million just to go to grab me by the gun and knock on these doors. These doors.
We're not gonna. We're just gonna start over. Here we go.
What a man gotta say, what a man gotta pray, to be last good night and your first good day.
What's hard?
What a man gotta do, what a man gotta do,
yeah.
To be totally locked up by you.
We
what a man gotta do, what a man gotta do, to be totally locked up by you.
Here comes that clap, moment to breathe. I'm so sorry. That was twice in a row. Do you know what happened the second time? This thing buzzing away, done me steps for the day, totally put me off. Well, I'm sure you guys got that right. Can't rely on me, but I was just testing you, see? That's to see how well you know it, never mind me. Okay, I think I'm gonna go and have a lie down in a dark room. You guys, moving on. Try and perform yourself, have a fabulous time, and thank you for joining in on Pop Week. I will see you next week for more fun in the dance studio. Bye-bye.